Welcome back to CSK Vlogs and hope you guys are doing good. Today we have come down to Mallika Biryani, which is in Kotnur. This is towards K. Narayanpura Road. So here the biryanis and side dishes are really famous. So let's go inside and check what is so special of this restaurant. So here is Mr. Naresh, he is the restaurant manager, cum owner. So this is there from last 5 years. So nimatra in special?
Chicken biryani, mutton biryani, goti,
okay.
Liver,
okay.
Kale mamsa, kal soup.
Belagge matra na madhyana nu iruka?
Madhyana matra na.
Let's go inside the kitchen and smell the aroma of this Mallika mutton biryani. Already the aroma is coming. I mean, it's entirely filled inside the restaurant. So let's go inside and see. So this is mutton biryani, which is being completely filled, and you can see the pieces which is there above the biryani. So I think that I have come late, so almost chicken biryani is empty and mutton biryani is there. They are only serving in one more kadai, so one kadai is almost empty. It's mutton biryani. Here is South Indian famous mutta, which is called as ragi ball also. They'll put some rice and ragi mal, then they'll put more ragi and they'll make it like a ball. So let's put some gravy and let's start. Already hungry. You have to soak this ragi ball in curry or sambar, and you have to swallow. It's really tasting good, but the ragi ball is slightly hard because it has gone cold. If it's hot, then ragi ball won't be hard. Let's try ragi ball with mutton curry or mutton fry. They have given a huge piece of mutton in the mutton fry or curry. The mutton fat taste is just giving a very good kick, and even I want to try this mutton piece. It is so soft and juicy. The fat is just giving an entire different taste. This actually goes good with biryani. The traditional dish of this restaurant, and they are famous, is mutton biryani. So this is a proper Nati style mutton biryani. Let me have the first expectation bite. Spiciness is not so much. The mint leaf flavor is giving a superb taste. Let me try with some raw onions. It gives a proper taste. The sweetness of the onions and mint leaf with this. Let me try this piece of mutton. It's an entire different taste. The spices is not so much, and the spiciness is not so much. It is superb. Let me try this with curry. Give a proper mix and have. The curry is slightly salty, and the biryani
You have to squeeze this lemon and pack it with onions. It will just taste so amazing. The fat is completely melted and it has merged with biryani rice. So indeed, it is giving a beautiful taste. I can see a lot of pieces, chicken pieces in the biryani. Just look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 pieces are there in one plate of chicken biryani. Let me taste this. Chicken biryani. It's a different taste compared to mutton biryani. Mutton biryani, the fat has been slightly melted, but in chicken biryani, that fat melting taste is not there. Even the chicken won't be having so much of fat, and I can't see any kind of skin. So it's a skin out. So fat won't be there in chicken biryani, and they have not put so much of oil as Nati style biryani usually use. They have used minimum amount of oil, but taste wise it's just amazing. In mutton biryani I was not able to see a tomato piece also, but in chicken biryani I'm able to see some tomato pieces. Let me try with a piece of chicken. The tanginess of tomato and the chicken juiciness, you have to taste here. Whenever you visit towards Kotnur side or Hennur side, this is quite near from Kotnur or KNR Anpura. Let me taste some mutton fry or mutton curry. Just look at this, the fat is flowing in the curry. Oh my god, just look at this. This is a dietary food, I feel, sometimes when you are staying at Sun. Let me taste. The juiciness of the meat is in next level, and the softness, can't express you guys. And the fat is real. The softness of the meat, it's just getting separated from this bone marrow. Look at this fat. In each and every piece of a meat, a fat is being added. It has got joined, that is giving an entire different taste. At last, it's chicken fry. The pepper is more, and the sweetness of the onions is giving a beautiful taste, and curry leaves. In each and every bite, you can see the curry leaf added in the chicken. It's giving a different taste, the pepper especially. Of this cold season, you have to eat pepper. It will be in a different level itself when you are in cold season and when you are eating pepper. The chicken and pepper is being salted in the oil slightly. The oil is just floating in the plate. And the sweetness of the garlic and onions and that curry leaf, when it enters the mouth, it is giving an entire different taste. It is just filling entire mouth into a watery feel. At last, it is time to drink rasam. Of the tomatoes and pepper, it's giving a very good feel, and even this is hot, and outside it's very cold, the climate is. After eating mutton biryani, you have to drink this so that the fat, whatever is accumulated in your throat or foot pipe, and completely get melted. Anyhow guys, I just finished my lunch. It's almost 2:30. So by the time I reach house, it's gonna be 3 o'clock. After that, I have to log in again. After eating mutton biryani, I'm feeling sleepy. I reached house long back, but I have to end my vlog there itself. I forgot I was getting back-to-back calls, so I rushed to house and
I just sended that mail, whatever I had it to send to office. So now I was free and I remembered that I wanted to end my vlog. Anyhow guys, I'll be mentioning all the price list and location in the description. If you people are liking my video, please do like, share and subscribe. Anyhow, it's time to end my vlog. Bye, take care, be safe.